The NADAL Syphilis Test is intended for use in the qualitative, presumptive detection of IgM and IgG antibodies against Treponema pallidum in human whole blood, serum or plasma samples. The test serves as an aid in the diagnosis of syphilis. All NADAL rapid tests are based on a similar test principle. Always start by reading the instructions carefully. Do not use tests with damaged pouches or beyond the stated expiry date. Use the test immediately after removing it from its pouch and do not touch the result field. Holding the pipette provided vertically, dispense 2 drops of a whole blood sample to the sample well of the test cassette, then add 1 drop of buffer. You may also use blood obtained by fingerstick. Read the result after 10 minutes. The appearance of 2 coloured lines indicates a positive result. 1 coloured line appears in the control line region and another in the test line region. The colour intensity in the test line region may vary depending on the concentration of the analyte present in the sample. For this reason, any shade of colour in the test line region should be considered positive. Note that this is a qualitative test only and it cannot determine the analyte concentration in the sample. Only the control line appears. The absence of a test line indicates a negative result. The control line signifies that the test has performed correctly and should always be present. If no control line appears, the result is invalid. Repeat the test with a new test device.